very nerve-wracking. The first time I came up till, you know, the decider, and I mean, in the league matches, nothing was a decider. I mean, I won it straight away, but this was very nerve-wracking.
Okay, in the beginning, you had the lead of 2-0.
Yeah.
Then it is fall down to 2-2.
It always happens, and whenever you're, it's easier to actually come back. I've done it many times, and the same thing would have happened for me if I hadn't been a little bit more careful in the last leg.
Okay. Have better luck in the World Cup also.
Thank you.